As an ecosystem specialist, it can be quite varied what you do. A lot of us work on wildlife habitat designations, so ungulate winter ranges for mule deer, moose, goats, caribou are one of the things we work on and establish legally. Fishery sensitive watersheds is another one. Wildlife habitat areas for species at risk are regionally important. They've got some hair sampling sites out for grizzly bear set up right now while the kokanee are running. You can get a population estimate. But then what we do as the ecosystem or habitat biologists is we look at these concentration areas and we can put some of our designations on them, like a wildlife habitat area.
That's where you actually get success in what you're doing, is when you have those really diverse active teams that get you to that better solution in the end, and that's what I really enjoy. And the neat thing about the solutions we get to is they affect what's happening on the land base.
So as a fish and wildlife biologist, my job changes every day. For example, last week I was working up in Liard, I'm doing bison surveys. This week I'm doing compulsory inspections for sheep hunting. You know, the week after I might be writing reports about those surveys. Our purpose is to go out on the landscape and make connections between what's actually happening and then relate that to regulations or quantifying, getting that information down on paper as a baseline for science. I knew that I would be working with different game species. I had no idea how much I would be involved being able to run flight surveys right away with the help of my supervisor. That definitely surprised me how much opportunity there is to grow within a short period of time here. Where the wild things are is where we go.